And then what happens is they block vote for a person who's going to look out for their best interests. This goes back to our first show when I said, Kamala, we love you. Well, you got to do something for your people. And, you know, she has the biggest block vote out, which is African-American women. There's no different than what we do national and that we do locally.